All Good News Sports, and my friends, we've got some unbelievable stories for you today. We're live at the 10th Annual Skipping Invitation.
Look at them skip!
It's amazing, folks, because an Indian man has just shattered a record. He has skipped 136 times in just 15 seconds.
I just love a skipper.
This man used to be a judge at last year's Invitational, and he thought, you know what, I can do better than this. I dismiss this. I'm better. So he went home that summer and skipped at times of 250 times in 1 minute.
Oh my God.
He used his natural ability and blew the competition away.
A whale lifted a surfer 20 feet out of the water and towards the shore. And amazingly, he stayed on the whole time.
A Turkish construction worker snorted milk in his nose and shot it out through his eye at an amazing, awe-inspiring distance of 2.7 meters. Ilker Yalmhens, my buddy, my god, first noticed this amazing ability when he was swimming with his buddies, and they pointed out to him that water was shooting through his eyes. Now, being the genius that he is, he decided to go for the record for milk because it was much shorter than water.
9,120 pounds, Maggie, a 22-year-old elephant, well, let's face it, stand to have some exercise. Alaskan zoo officials have talked with engineers about the possibility of making her some exercise equipment. They've even talked to mining experts so they can help with heavy loads. Alaskan Zoo hopes to be the first in the world to have an elephant treadmill. And as you can see, that's not an elephant. That's my cat.